Here's to Rodney. And I would urge you all to enjoy life to its fullest and keep those you love and care about close. That's important.
Hey, I guess nobody really liked Rodney. Just look at this crowd. Hi, my name's Muldoon, and I'm here to fulfill a promise that I made to Rod. Nigel and I are going to play a little song for Rod. I promised him that we'd do this, so I'm part of the Rovers football team.
Yeah! Yeah, okay.
The Rovers is a big, big family, and been going a long, long time. And through the years, we've lost some great guys, and definitely Rod was one of the best. I love that guy. He was an absolute sweetheart, and always had a big smile on his face every time he saw you. All of us, every time he saw you, he'd greet you, not just a handshake as a Brit. He put his arm around you as well, you know, very close. And Laura and Rod are a great couple. And he will be really sadly missed, particularly at the back, because we need a few defenders. So, Nigel and I hope you can hear us at the back, because we're not on this mic, but anyway, this is for Rod, okay? So I'm getting just a second. So I promised him this one. Once there was a way to get back home. Once there was a way to get back home. Sleep, little darling, do not cry. I will sing a lullaby. Golden slumbers fill your eyes. Smile away. When you rise, sweet pretty baby, do not cry. I will sing a lullaby. Once there was a way to get back home. Once there was a way. Get back home, sleep, little darling, do not cry. I will sing a lullaby. Give you my pillow. I only send you my invitation. And in the middle of the celebration, I break down. Boy, you're gonna carry that weight, carry that weight. That way, carry that way.
Well done, Michael. Nigel.
Thank you. Cheers.
All right. Yeah.
So you're not here next week.
The Brown.
No, next week. But 2 weeks, I'm gonna be the salvation of this team.
What's gonna happen?
I'm gonna praise.
You're gonna shoot the other team.
I'm gonna baptize you guys.
All right.